Okay, the egg pump. 48 counts. Forward quarter sailor half rib in cross. Forward right foot on one. Quarter turn two. Sailor half turn with a cross in front. Three and four. Stop here. By the way, did I tell you what the name was? The name of the dance is Coming For You. Coming close again. Forward corner, sailor half with a cross. Forward right, corner turn, sailor half, cross in front. Into a quarter turn to the left, stepping left forwards on five. Half turn over your left, stepping back on your right on six. Shuffle a half turn, seven and eight. You should all be facing the back wall. So listen up, the timing is 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Watch me. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Easy. Do that with me. Four right foot on one, quarter two, sailor cross, down four, quarter half, shuffle to the back on eight. Yes. One little thing, styling wise. So once you do the sailor half turn with the cross, I want you to dip in your knees. Use the big and strong on count number four. Straighten up, forward left, half turn, and shuffle to the back, left, right, left. Okay? From here, you're going to continue turning a quarter turn, only a quarter turn to the left. And as you step right to right side, I want to lean into it. As you lean, I want to lift your left toes up off the floor. So you lean onto your right foot, bending your right knee, but leaving your left knee straight and your left toes up. So that's on count number one. When we recover back on your left, you recover with a quarter turn on two. You shuffle a half turn to the front wall, right, left, right on three and four. Yes, okay. So you're facing the back wall. The weight is on that left foot. So quarter turn to the left, leaning on one. Recover left foot, two. Shuffle to knee, right, left, right. Yes. Should we do it from the top? Yes. Do it from the top. Forward right foot on one, quarter two, sailor dip on four, quarter half, and shuffle on seven and eight. Lean one, two, shuffle three, and four. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Let's do it one more time, one more time. Forward right foot, seven, eight, forward one, quarter two, sailor dip on four, quarter half, shuffle half. Now lean quarter on one, two, shuffle three, and four. Much better. Much better. You then step left forward on count number five. In the music, this is spin, 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 spin. Okay? So we'll be turning a quarter, a half turn. But the way we do this, center your left foot on the floor and press to the right side. Keep that left foot in the floor and on a half turn, do the half turn, like this, and you'll end up facing the sidewalk. Spin, 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 yes? Watch me. So we lean, recover, shuffle, half turn, forward, press, press, press. Okay? Yes? So we do the lean on one, recover quarter turn, two, shuffle to the front, right, left, right, step left forward on five. Press a quarter on six, a half turn seven, a half turn eight. The weight should be on that right foot. From here, let's do a back rock with your left foot. When you've got back on your left foot, I want you to pop that right knee. Yes, on one. Recover right foot, two. And you do a lock step with a half turn over your right shoulder, three and four. You do a right coaster step, five and six. You do a left kickball side. So kick that left foot forward, seven, and big step, eight. Dragging left towards right on eight. Okay, what we just did, spin, 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 spin. The weight is in your right foot. Back rock with your left, popping your right knee. On one, recover, two. Block half turn, three and four. Right coaster, five and six. Left kickball side, seven, and big step on eight, so you drag the left a little bit. Yes. From here, sailor step, just quarter turn. But they all go on one and two, three and four. So a left shoulder step opening up to the left diagonal. One and two. And then a quick jazz box corner turn to the back wall. Three and four. Stop here. One more time. So the weight's on your right foot, left sailor step on. One and two, jazz quarter. Three and four. Step, lock, step, step, lock, step, step. Five and six and seven and eight. You know the combination? Step, lock, step, step, lock, step, step. So you start locking on your left, so it's a syncopated lock step combination, okay? Left lock step forwards on. Five and six and seven, forward left. Beautiful. One more time, please. So you're facing the back wall. You always face the back wall when you do this combination. Yes. So starting with the left foot, locking forwards on. Five and six and seven and forward left foot on eight. Everybody, can you turn around, please? Let's imagine we've done the sailor step and the jazz quarter turn. So we lock forward left and right foot on. Five and six and seven and eight. So step forward to that left foot on time number eight. But we are never facing the front wall. Always happens facing the back wall. Okay? Okay, okay. Let's do those eight counts again. So hit the kick wall. Seven and slide step on eight. Left sailor on one and two. Just quarter three. Now the locks. Five and six and seven. Forward eight. Beautiful, beautiful. Yes, I'll teach you facing the front. And that's how we've done the lock steps. Five and six and seven and eight. The beat is very strong at this part of the music. Ha, ha. So we're going to hit that. We're going to rock forward right foot on the hook. Then you recover back on left. As you do that, you sweep your right foot to right side on two. Okay. So basically it's just a rock step. But when you rock, I want you to jump into it. So it's not just rock, sweep, place up, rock, jump. So you jump into it and you flip the left foot behind, adding a lot of energy into that rock step, okay? So you rock forward and you jump up to it on one, sweep, two. Sailor, three, quarter turn over your right shoulder. So one, two, sailor, three, step forward, right foot on four. Yes? One more time. You rock forward right foot, you jump into it. One, two, sailor, three, turn on four. However, he says turn. So we go to reverse a half turn. Onto our left foot on five. Do a quarter turn left, stepping right to the side on six. Okay, so we did. One, two, sailor, three, and reverse onto our left. Quarter turn to the right on six. One more time. Rock forward, right foot on one, two, sailor, three, turn around on five, quarter, six. Are we okay?
Yes.
Behind, side, kick, and point. Behind, side, kick, and point. Let's do that slowly. Behind, side, kick, and point. Yes. Seven and eight and one. So you cross left behind right on seven, step to the side, and hit eight and point on one. Okay? Let's just do this nine counts together. Rocking forwards on one, two, sailor, three, turn around on five, six behind, seven, kick, eight and point on one. Beautiful. Are we okay? Can we do that facing the back wall? Awesome. So, we're going to rock and jump onto our right foot. Everybody face the back wall. Rock forward right foot. Seven, eight, rock. One, two, sailor, three, and reverse on five. Six behind, seven, kick, eight, and one. Beautiful. That count number one is the beginning of a modified Monterey half turn. So you do kick and point. That means that you'll be doing a half turn on your right shoulder. So that's the Monterey turn. So you point on one, you spin a half turn, stepping right next to left on count number two. Okay? Do that with me. Do a kick or a point, and then a half turn. Kick with the left arm. Eight and point. One, Monterey, two. One more time. Kick your left forwards. On. Eight and one, turn two. Much better. Left side mambo. three, and four. Do it again, kick ball points. So kick with your left arm. 8.1, turn on two, side mambo, left, recover, step together. Awesome. The left side mambo on three and four. The weight is on your left, walk forward right on five. Left mambo point back, six and seven. To finish off your A part, simply turn a half turn left onto that left foot, but flicking your right foot back on count number eight. And that concludes your eight parts. That was 48 parts. Yes. Oh, la la, mamma mia, bella, bella. From the top, forward quarter turn. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, shuffle, 7, now the 1, 2, shuffle to knee, and forward on 5, press 6, 7, rock back with a pop and a lock, half turn, and a coaster, kick ball side, and center step. Jazz board turn, quick lock steps, 5 and 6 and 7, rock jump. 2, say the 3, reverse on 5, 6, behind 7, kick point on 1, 2, number 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. Let's do the music, don't be afraid, it has a little bit fast. Are you ready? 5, 6, 7, go. Lean. Spin. Rock and pop. Coaster. Kick ball. Center step. Yes, water. Rock steps. Rock and jump. Behind. Kick and pop. Let's do the B part. So you're facing the back wall. We just flick right back. So shuffle forward, right foot first on 1 and 2. You're going to rock forward onto your left foot on 3. We come rock forward left on 3. We come back on 4. Stop it. Okay. Watch me. Turn around, please. Turn around. You shuffle. So it's basic shuffle forward, right foot. 1 and 2. Rock left. Recover. So easy steps. One more time. You shuffle forward on your right foot. 7, 8, shuffle. 1 and 2. Rock. 3, 4. You're going to turn the quarter turn to your left. Stepping left to left side. Then you pop your right knee in towards left. And then you recover onto your right foot with a quarter turn. Yes. Yes. And actually in the music he says wake up. So on the way he stays awake, that's when you do the pop, and then you straighten up on your knees, whoop, turn your quarter turn on the word up, okay? Now the counts for this is, we run on 3, 4, and 5, 6. So it's and 5, 6. Okay, one more time. But this time from the beginning of the beat part, you shuffle forward right foot on 1 and 2, rock 3, 4 and 5, quarter turn 6. You then do a step quarter cross on 7 and cross and cross 8, it's just a quarter turn, yeah? Okay, let's do these 8 counts again. Shuffle forward right foot, 7, 8, shuffle 1 and 2, rock 3, 4 and pop 5, 6 the quarter, 7 cross on 8. From here. Point and point and place swing ball. You point right and left to the sides on 1 and 2. Place your right foot forward on 3. Swivel your heels to the side and back again on 4. Your weight should now be on your left foot. So easy combination. Again, point and point, right foot. 1 and 2. Step forward on 3 and 4. So remember on that end count, you swivel your heels to the right. You swivel them back again. From here, he says, wake up. When you rock back on your right foot, you hit your knee, left knee. That's the word up. Then recover again on 6. Okay, so what we just did, point and point, right foot. 1 and 2, swivel 3 and 4, wake up, recover. Number quarters me, 7 and 8. The rest of the dance will happen facing the front wall. No more turning. Okay? Easy peasy. Let's do these 8 counts again. Point and point. 7, 8. 1 and 2, swivel. 3 and 4, way up. And number quarter turn on 8. Everybody's coming for me, wake up. Everybody's dropping is what he says next. We just number, way up. Number quarter turn, we cross the front. Everybody's dropping. So it's kind of like a sound rock. We cross on 1, we rock, recover. But when you do the rock step, you bend in both knees. From left to right, and straighten up as we rock step. Okay? So, you cross left and right on 1. You rock, but you bend in your knees, straighten them, recover onto your left. So the counts are very simple. It's 1, 2, 3. And it's very fast with the music. But it's cross on 1, rock, 2, 3. So when you step to the side and count 2, you bend in your knees. So it's 1, 2, 3. Fast with the music. Both sides and 4. Let's do this again. So the weight is in your right foot. Cross left over on 1, drop and rock. Recover both sides. Are we good? Is that okay? Ooh, nice. One more time. Cross left over right. 1, rock and drop. Recover both sides. Was that better? I'm going to watch you. Okay. So the weight is on your right foot. Different the cross and the rock with the drop. Okay? 7, 8, cross, sorry, one more time. We did the mambo on 7 and 8. So you cross in front on 1, rock, 2, 3 and 4. From the mambo, you ready? Mambo step on 7 and 8, cross, 1, rock, 2, 3 and 4. Wonderful, yes. Walk forward, right, left. Each time you sweep the opposite leg. So you sweep your left, you sweep your right, and you do a normal rock step right foot forward on 7, 8. So it's basically just 2 walks and a rock, okay? So, let's do it from the number quarter turn. So the weight's on your left foot, number quarter on 7 and 8, cross, 1, drop, 2, 3, and 4, sweep your left, right, and rock, recover. Just right back in the right hips for your left knee, 1 and 2. Left coaster step, 3 and 4. Tap, step, tap, step. You tap your right forward on 5, step forward right foot, you tap left forward, 6, step forward on anchor. So tap, step, you travel forward as you do this. So you tap right foot, 5 and left, 6, and you step right forward on 7, you step left next to right, and you hitch that right knee on count number 8. Okay, let's just do this slowly. We did a rock forward on 7, 8. Pony step back into a coaster. 7, 8, pony right, left, right, coaster step, tap, tap. 5 and 6, forward, 7 together, hitch. One more time. So, pony step back on your right foot. 7, 8, pony 1 and 2, coaster 3 and taps. 5 and 6, forward, 7, hitch, 8. End of this! Awesome. Let's do the B part one more time, and then we're going to do A and B together. Okay, B, one more time. Shuffle forward. Face the back wall. Shuffle forward. 7, 8, 1 and 2, rock 3, 4 and 5, 6, point across, now the switches. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, hitch 5, 6, 7 and 8, cross 1, dig 2, 3 and sweeps. 5, 6, rock 4, now the pony. And toes back. 5 and 6, forward 7, into the A part. Let's do A and B together. We can do it, I trust you. 4 quarter turn, 7, 8, 1, 2, say the dip on 4, reverse, and shuffle. Now quarter lean, 1, 2, shuffle up to knee, and press turn, turn. Back rock, pop, and a rock, half turn, and a coaster. Kick, ball, side, sailor, step. Jazz quarter turn, quick rock steps. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, rock. 1, 2, 3 and 4, reverse, and behind, and kick, and point. 2, number 3 and 4. 5, 6, point fish, shuffle forward into D, button lock on 3, 4 and 5, 6, point across double switches, 1 and 2, scribble 3 and 4, rock hitch, number quarter, cross in front on 1, dip 2, 3 and switch, 5, 6, point step back, and tap steps, 5 and 6 and 8 again, 1, 2 and blah blah blah. Tap, 4 counts, easy steps, mumble, step, ball, rock, recover. So do a right mumble step forward, mumble, step, ball, back, rock, recover. That's the tag. Okay, one more time, right mumble, 1 and 2 and back, rock, recover. Now, when you do this, so it's a right mumble, 1 and 2, step back on the left, and when you do the back rock, hit your left knee on 3, recover left, flip right back on 4. Okay? One more time. Right mumble. 1 and 2 and back rock. Hitch, flip. One more time. Mumble. 1 and 2 and hit your left, flip your right. One more time. The weight is on your right foot. You're going to do the lock steps. And then the tag. Left lock step on. 5 and 6 and 7, now the tag, mumble 1 and 2 and hitch, flick. Yes, one more time, lock step, lift it, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and 7, now the tag, 1 and 2 and hitch, flick. And then you go into your B part, but it is so fast. So let's do it one more time, lock step forward, lift it, you ready? 3, 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, 1 and 2 and 3, 4, shuffle 1 and 2, rock 3, 4 and pop, recover. You got it? Ish? You got it? Okay, so A, B, here comes the phrasing. A, B, A, B, then you do 16 counts of A. So that means 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you only do a full turn with a hitch, because then you restart into another A. Okay? So that means you go 6, 7, do not turn a half turn. Quarter turn, hit that right knee slightly, and then you start A again. So that means A, B, A, B, A, 16. Yes, that's the small A. Then you do A again. You give A onto the jazz, that's quarter turn. Step, block, step, block, step, step, step. Tag. A, B, 16, A, 32 pounds of A. Music. Let's try this with the music. Good luck. We're almost there. We're almost there. 5, 6, 7, 2. Lean.
Here's
seas. Okay, everybody, turn around. So listen up. So we go A, B, A, B, small A. Then 32 times A. Then we have the tag. Then we have B, B. Ah. B always starts facing the back. So listen up. After you've done the tag, you do the B pass. You do the drop down, or step, sweep, sweep, lock, recover, poster, step, poster, step, tap, and, to start your B again. Pivot a half turn with a flick. B again. I know, now it's getting hard. So we do tap, and, pivot half turn. Do the B part again, shuffle, forward, rock, step, and pop, etc. That B is going to be the last one. Okay, and you finish the dance phase in the front with the last steps. 5 and 6 and forward, hitch, but you change the timing because it goes do 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 do. So it goes 5 and 6 and 7 and. So the last steps are going to be fast. Tap and forward, hitch. It goes 5 and 6 and 7 and. 5 and 6 and 7 and. Not 5 and 6 and 7 8. 5 and 6 and 7 and. No more to learn. Music. Alan, let's try it. Good luck, guys. Last step.